It's been a long time, students, since we had our last lecture of trigonometry with the JWE terms. Okay. I believe I have already done 1 to 20 from the classwork section in our earlier lecture. Okay. Which was quite some time back. I am continuing from 21 onwards. If I remember right, मैंने आप लोगों को homework भी कुछ दिया था. Now, not too sure whether I had actually asked you all to do sums from 46 onwards in the classwork section as well. Not too sure. But I think I would have asked you to do that. Okay. 46 onwards. Right. Any case, actually, I'm just going ahead with sum number 21 onwards. Okay. So, I'm getting you off from question number 21. 21 mein, they have asked or they've given A plus B plus C is pi. Cos A upon sine of B into sine of C. Plus like it out. Okay. This is kind of a cyclic thing. So A will become B, then this will become C and A. That's the next term. And then further, okay. तो ऐसे में अगर हम सिर्फ पहला टर्म सिंप्लीफाई करें, I think that's also enough. Okay. So पहला टर्म अगर सिंप्लीफाई करें, can I write cos of b a as minus of cos of b plus upon sin b sin c. Upon sin B sin C. Can we further write this as minus cos B cos C plus sin B sin C upon sin B sin C. So this will become what? This will become ye one ho jayega minus cot B cot C. चलो cot B cot C. अगर ये इधर से आया है तो मेरे हिसाब से 1 minus cot C cot A second से आएगा and 1 minus cot A cot B third से आएगा. That means overall this will be 3 minus of cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A. This is what I'm going to get. Okay. And I believe all of y'all, this part is equal to 1. Why is that part equal to 1? Do you know tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A tan B tan C? Divide throughout by tan A tan B tan C. Tan A tan B tan C. I think you will get what you require. I think that's clear. All good. That's clear. So you will get 1 upon tan B tan C, that's cot B cot C plus cot C cot A plus cot A cot C is equal to 1. So this is 1, hence the answer is 2. Acha, everyone or can we just give this a try? Okay. Can we write your expression is sin A cos A upon sin A sin B sin C. थोड़ा अलग सोच रहे हैं, ओके थोड़ा अलग से सोच रहे हैं. लेट अस सी वेदर दिस विल वर्क. ओके साइन ए कॉस ए अपॉन साइन ए साइन बी साइन सी. ऑफकोर्स प्लस तो है ही. हाँ दिस आई थिंक गिव्स मी साइन टू ए अपॉन 2 sin A sin B sin C plus. बोलो आगे बोलो अभी. ओके आई थिंक द सेम एक्सप्रेशन विल लीड यू टू sin 2B एंड देन sin 2C. सो आई थिंक यू आर लुकिंग एट sin 2B प्लस sin 2C अपॉन 2 sin A sin B sin C. बराबर है ना एवरीवन. ये जो न्यूमरेटर वाला एक्सप्रेशन है ना, ये आप लोगों ने त्रिकोण के एंड में जो हम लोग को ट्रायंगल रिलेटेड कुछ रिजल्ट थे उसमें किया हुआ है. ओके नाउ आई एम सिंपली टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस एक्सप्रेशन. दिस इज इक्वल टू नो डिनोमिनेटर. ओके दिस इज इक्वल टू हाँ दिस इज इक्वल टू क्या. दिस विल बी 2 sin of c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2 plus 2 sin c cos c. 2 sin c cos c ऐसे होगा. अब 2 आपका कॉमन निकला. sin of a plus b and sin of c is the same. So sin c दिया गया. And cos of a minus b plus cos of c आएगा. Plus cos of c is minus cos a plus b. And this will lead you to 2 sin c into now this is cos c minus cos b. 2 cos c minus cos b is 2 sin of c plus d by 2. C plus d by 2. And sin of d minus c by 2. D minus c by 2. Absolutely. Hence the final answer will be 2. Hence the final answer will be 2. Is that very clear? Everyone, go ahead. Please make a note of it. Quick. Dono methods likhna. Next sum, if sin and sin are in AP, then tan x, tan y and tan z are in. I believe this should be well within your grasp. Well within your grasp. Okay. I give 2 sin of x plus z minus y is equal to 2 sin of x plus z minus y is equal to sin of y plus z minus x plus sin of x plus y minus z. Ethan. Okay. तो ये क्या देगा आपको? What can you do from here on? Can I say sin c plus sin d होगा आपका 2 sin of, बोलो 2 sin of c plus d by 2. अच्छा c plus d करते वक्त मेरे हिसाब से y y 2 आ जाएगा. ओके z minus z is gone, minus x plus x is gone. So you all will end up with 2y upon y. and cos of c minus d by 2. Achha, when I do c minus d by 2, I think the y will get cancelled. Okay, the z will become 2z and the x will become minus 2x. So z minus x hoga. Okay, z minus x hoga. Right, now 2 sin y cos z minus x ho kya? Now everyone, yaha ka 2 and 2 will go away. Okay, 2 and 2 will go away. Then further what can be done? Can we say this can be expanded as sin of x plus z cos of y minus cos of x plus z into sin of y. Into sin of y. Barabar hai? Okay. So can we take this term that side? Considering sin y idhar dono mein hai. Okay. So this should be sin of x plus z into cos y is equal to sin y into okay, sin y into should be cos of z minus x minus, no, not minus, plus cos of x plus z. So idhar aapko kya milne wala hai? This is going to become sin y into 2 cos of cos plus cos g, 2 cos c plus g by 2, okay, c plus g by 2 is z cos x. I think we are almost done. We are almost done. Okay, do you realize ye cos y niche chala jayega, so 2 tan y mil gaya. 2 tan y mil gaya. The x and the z, you bring it on this side. X and z terms, you bring it on this side. Sin x cos z plus cos x sin z upon cos x cos z. Ye niche aa gaya na, is equal to 2 tan y. Hence, the two terms are in, or sorry, the three terms are in A. Barabar na? This should give us tan x plus tan y is equal to 2 tan y. Okay, next one, done. Next one, 23. Okay, 23 mein the smallest positive value of x for which tan of x plus 100 degrees. Achha, I'm not writing, keeping on writing degrees. Okay, I assume that all of us are aware of the fact that is degrees. Is tan of x plus 50 degrees tan of x and tan of x minus 50 degrees. Okay. Smallest positive value of x for which this is true. Thoda sa initial thoda sa manipulation can be start off by saying tan of x plus 100 upon tan of x is equal to tan of x plus 50 into tan of x plus x minus 50. Ye aapko dega. So basically we have just distributed, okay, the tan term. Can I say sin of x plus 100 upon cos of x plus 100 into cos x upon sin x is equal to sin x plus 50 upon cos x plus 50 into sin x minus 50 upon cos x minus 50. Okay, at this stage, if I were to do componendo and dividendo, componendo and dividendo, zara dhyan se, dekho, okay, sin alpha cos beta plus cos alpha sin beta will give you sin of alpha plus beta upon sin alpha cos beta minus cos alpha sin beta would make it sin of alpha minus beta, sin 100 is equal to
idhar kya aayega
sin plus cos. So it's a cos plus sin. That is cos of alpha minus beta. So cos of alpha minus beta will be cos 100 upon sin minus cos. So minus of karenge, so it will become essentially cos minus sin. So that should be cos minus sin. Cos minus sin will mean alpha plus beta. So it will be cos of 2x. Barabar hai? Acha, everyone at this stage, you could have multiplied by 2 throughout. Okay, so this will become 2 sin c cos d, 2 cos c sin d, 2 sin a sin b, cos a cos b. You could have done d factorizing, but ultimately component to dividend of karna hi padega. So might as well just go ahead and do it this way. So now ab kya hota hai further simplification ke hisab se, can I write 2 sin of 2x plus 100 into cos of 2x multiply by 2 kar diya hai, huh? 2 sin whatever cos whatever is minus 2 sin 100 cos 100 degrees of cos. Of course, degrees. Okay, so ये बनता है minus sine 200 degrees. Not all over still. अच्छा, यहाँ पर can we apply defactorization again? 2 sine cos b. 2 sine cos b is sine of a plus b and plus sine of a minus b sine of a minus b. What we do is let's isolate the x on the side, okay, and take the sine 100 that side. Sine 100 that side will mean sine of 4x plus 100. Sine of 4x plus 100 is minus sine 200 minus sine 100 minus of like this. Shall I make it minus 2 sine c plus sine d is sine 2 sine c plus d by 2. Oh great. Sin 150, I am seeing the end of the sum now. C minus D, cos C minus D by 2, cos 50. sin 150 is half, half and 2 go away, minus cos 50 degree, minus cos 50 degree, minus cos 50 degree. Acha, everyone, this should be written as minus cos 50 degree. Sin of 270, 270, 270 minus 50. Sin of 270 minus 50 degree. Zara dhyan se, dhyan se. Socho, samjho. 270 matlab idhar. 270 negative y, minus 50 takes you into the third quadrant. Okay, into the third quadrant. Into the third quadrant, ho kya? I understand sin is negative there, so you will have to put a negative sign. And cos 50. I think that's your allied angle possibility. Correct, na? Acha, 1 minute. Now, some of you all might be thinking, are aise. ऐसे भी तो ले सकता है 270 प्लस 50, 270 प्लस 50 भी होता तब भी 270 की वजह से रेशियो चेंज एंड साइन ऑफ इन द फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट इज अगेन नेगेटिव तो माइनस कॉस 50 आ. बट रीड द क्वेश्चन, रीड द क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन सेज व्हाट? द क्वेश्चन सेज यू वांट द स्मॉलेस्ट पॉसिबल वैल्यू. तो स्मॉलेस्ट पॉसिबल वैल्यू के लिए आप थर्ड में आओ ना, फोर्थ में क्यों जाओगे? आपका स्मॉलेस्ट नहीं है. Hence the, hence this consideration, sin of 220 degree. So now directly equate. 4x should be 120, x should be 30. Finally, good answer. 30, correct. A option, correct answer. A option should be the right answer.